It's our vintage shop called Lalka, where we're selling vintage pieces which belong to our grandmother, who sadly passed away this year. She was a dressmaker and she collected vintage, so we're clearing out her house and we thought, why not try it here at Goodwood Vintage? And so far we've had a really good response.
There's some amazing pieces here.
A couple of things we've sold already, actually.
Yeah. It feels really good to sell them though, and to be able to see somebody put it on and maybe you used to wear it, and then you see them going off and they're really happy with it. It makes you feel really good to kind of carry it on, carry on its life a bit longer. So that's really good.
I don't want to sell, I can bring over.
Size 5 are going to have any luck here.
Size 5 people have lucked out.
Yeah, exactly.
And do you tend to wear vintage most of the time?
Yeah, a lot of things from her. Mostly vintage or maybe a couple of high street things.
Yeah, reworked things as well.
These are all from her. This is one of her swimming costumes. I think you got these from
paper dress. Yeah.
Dress in LA. We mix and match a lot.
Yeah.
Great, thank you so much.
No problem.